Everybody, I'm Kirsty McKean. Welcome back to the Nao Nails channel. Today we are going to be finishing off my Billie Eilish nails just for you. I feel a bit badass in these neon green nails, not gonna lie, but yeah, we're gonna add some detail to them. Right, first thing we're going to do is, see this image here? See the flames? Not that one.
Mm-hmm.
See the flames? We're going to add some flames on the nails. So we're going to add black flames. So we're going to do like the reverse of this. We're going to add black flames on this nail. So I'm a badass and I'm going to use Serious Black. Where's my image? Where's my reference image? Let me look at the reference. Oh, this is a cool one. We can see all of the flames. Right, so let's do the flames. We're going to start with a curve. I like to start with a curve. And we're going to go up like that. And let's add another curve here. Oh, Billie Eilish. Are you just bloody fabulous, Doc? You're bloody fabulous. Oh yes, that's proper bad. Pop that in the lamp. Oh, the glasses, we need the glasses for this. So I'm just going over to add definition. We got the flames. Right, so let's go with matte. Pop that in the lamp. Oh yeah, matte. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Sadly, I can't tell the difference on it yet.
Oh, I can. It looks amazing.
I'm sure it looks lovely.
Looks amazing. Right, okay. So on this one, I want to do, let me show you some reference pictures. We're going to do this, it's called a blush. Blush?
Bit a blush. Of
her, oh, go away. Bit lit of her, so her, blush. So we're going to do one of them. I really want to do that tiled kind of, but filled in, like these filled in. Dot dot. Do you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I think it'd look cool, wouldn't it?
So it creates a, like, even though you're doing that design, that shape, it creates a pattern in itself.
Yeah, and it's a simple shape. So we have a head and we have these shoulders that are like. I'm just gonna flash cure that because I need to keep separation between the arms and the body. And if it's wet, it'll want to stick to itself. It'll want to stick. Does that make sense? Wet gel next to wet gel can seep into each other very easily. I'm going to do the same with that leg because I don't want it to touch. So I'm just going over with a second coat. Right, so we've got one there, we're going to do one here. But it won't be a full one, will it? So, because of what we do this, these dots. Let me cure them. So by putting those dots on, I'll know where I'm gonna put the other little blush. And let's do the other look. So I'm going in for a full cure now. You can see we get that tiled pattern. That's so cool. Right, we're going to matte top coat that as well. I'm going to do it now because I don't want to risk touching the jar. Because obviously the jar polish will have a sticky layer. And I might just get it covered in dust. And I don't want to do that. Oh yeah, I like it matte. I like it matte.
You like everything matte.
What's
it done to the Mylar though?
Yeah, well, I like it. Because I can't really see it. You can still see the reflection of the Mylar. That's what I really like as well.
Oh, right.
So we haven't.
I can't really see it. So.
We haven't sacrificed anything.
Oh, that's all right. We don't want to sacrifice things.
No, we don't, do we? Right, so on the other ones, I want to do. I want to do a big one of him, that blush, whatever he's called. I want to write Billie Eilish. Do we write Billie Eilish? Billie Eilish. I want to do it quite graffiti style. Okay, so can we all appreciate the fact that I clearly can't spell? Because I've written, well, painted Billie with a Y. Now, my dad is called Billie and it's Billie with a Y, so my natural thing was to just write it with a Y, even though I know that Billie Eilish and, you know, and Millie Bobby Brown and people that are called Billie, that are girls, Billie or Millie or Molly. Mind you, Molly's with a Y, isn't it, as well? As an I. But the majority of people who are female that are called Billie or with an I, so yeah. So, didn't actually notice that until I took the pictures, so yeah. Matt, I redid that bit off camera, just so you know, because yeah, I'm clearly not very good at spelling. It's good job I'm good at nails, isn't it? I want it to kind of look like somebody's just wrote it in, you know, when you were young.
Like a Sharpie?
Well, when you were younger, you used to just write in the bathroom at school.
Did you used to do that, did you?
Like, you know, such and such a was here. Don't tell me you didn't do that.
I'm not a vandal.
Whatever.
You've shown your true colours.
Yeah. I'm going to use a little bit of Snow White to just add little sort of highlights on one side of the graffiti. And you'll notice I've kind of like made up my own little font.
You what?
I've made my own little font just to make it look cool. You know we've got to do it on this as well. And matte top coat. I'm going to do that on all these four and I'll do my thumb. They're looking a bit fab, aren't they? Let's do the thumb. Right, matte top coat. I do want to put a few stones on.
Well, there's a shock.
I'm just going to finish with a little bit of cuticle oil. I'm going to rub it in, but I don't want to get it all over the nails because that kind of ruins the effect of the matte. Look! Well, I think I should be doing Billie Eilish's nails.
Mm-hmm, definitely. Get on that Instagram and start sharing.
Mm-hmm.
Tagging her.
Yeah, tag her, everybody. Share this video and tag her, and I'll do it as well. Billie Eilish, you need me doing your nail. So, y'all guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all that. Everything that I've used will be listed below, so don't worry if you forgot what colours, or if you're just watching the second part, which is this part, which is the art video, and you don't know what colours I've used for the green and everything like that. It'll all be listed below, just for you. See you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Right.
Cool.
Right. Look. This is Suki. Suki's our new kitten. Say new kitten, we've got two new kittens. This is Suki. Suki is half ragdoll, aren't you? And you're gorgeous, and we thought you was a girl. But no, he's a boy. Yes, we sold two girls, but you was definitely a boy, aren't you? Yeah. And then this.
So Suki took his collar off.
This is Kit Kat. Kit Kat doesn't like being picked up because she's a bit crazy. Crazy, aren't you? She's alright, but she just likes being down and acting a bit crazy, don't you? Yeah, she's half ragdoll, they are brother and sister. This one's definitely a girl. Aren't you? Okay.
You do realise they're not, they're literally just going to abandon them cats for you to look after.
Yeah.